I want you to be yourself.
I want you to be yourself.
Are we?
No. I love you.
Well, I love you too.
More than I've ever loved anybody.
But what if that's the only thing we have in common?
See, I fell in love with Jess the moment she walked through the door.
See the stone set in your eyes. See the thorn twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand and twist of fate. On a bed of nails she makes me wait. And I wait. Without you, with or without you.
Like you the way you are. I'm with just asking you to grow a little.
Are we ever gonna get to the point where you stop working on me? Or instead of changing me, maybe once, just see it my way. What I think is crazier is trying to plan every single detail of our future.
I think it's crazy not to. I just can't live that way.
I guess we just disagree.
Well, we never agree on anything, ever, Nick. Guess we want different things.
Clearly we do.
Clearly we do.
All right, so what are you saying? Should we just break up? I'm not good at being a boyfriend. I'm good at being that guy that you find yourself spending more and more time with until you meet your husband. I basically just help women realize that they can do a lot better.
Stop it, Nick! I'm tired of you being the only person who doesn't see how incredible you are.
And it's been a month, and I'm not scared. There is nothing I know more than the fact that I want to be with you, Jess. Okay?
This last month has been the best month of my life.
I've never, felt this way or had this with anybody. It's like there's been this fog around my life, and with you, all of a sudden, it's gone.
I'm not okay.
Falling apart.
You deserve something amazing. And you deserve love.
You should be with somebody who's crazy about you, Jess. I realize something.
What?
I'd do anything for you, Jess.